everyone here, give it up for Mateo on J-Law on the tenor saxophone. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. If I have not had the pleasure of meeting you in person, I think I've met most of you in person. My name is Mr. Matt Suttendorf. It is my absolute thrill and pleasure to get to be the band director here at Deer Park High School, along with the venerable Mr. Joseph Vetter you saw on bass there. And he's going to sit in on trombone for a little while tonight, too. And the fantastic group you see in front of you, of course, is the Deer Park High School Jazz Band. The first tune that we presented to you was a wonderful arrangement of one of my favorite tunes of all time, Green Sleeves, arranged by one of my favorite arrangers. Guy's name is Greg Yasinitsky. Really good name, and I can appreciate decent last names. I sincerely hope when I came out here you were applauding for the jacket. That's what I was going for. So trying to take some bold steps and look a little more presentable for you fine folks. But regardless, I thank you for that very wonderful, warm welcome. And next up here, Jazz Band is going to present to you something to try to warm you up on this chilly night. Here is a very, very cool Latin version of Feliz Navidad. I hope you like it. Woo! Thank you. This comes from a Judy Garland movie from back in the late 30s called Meet Me in St. Louis. And even though it was a film score, it was adopted by a lot of the soldiers, sailors, marines, airmen, guardsmen that were deployed during World War II in any of the given theaters around the world. It speaks to longing for those happy memories of the holidays. It speaks to being away from home, and it speaks to holding on to those memories to give you something more to think about when your situation really doesn't allow you to enjoy the holidays the way you wish you could. So sending this out to anybody who's ever been away from home for the holidays, particularly those of you who have served in uniform and had to spend any time away. I feel you've been there, done that, bought the t-shirt, but this one we send out to you, and here is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Next up, we're going to do a tune that was popularized, there we go, learn how to speak one of these days, popularized by an Ohio fellow. His name originally was Dino something incredibly Italian that I can't pronounce because I'm mostly German. Oh, I should ask Matteo, doggone it. Okay. In case you don't know, Matteo is a wonderful pickup. He is an exchange student from Italy, and he came in being able to play piano and tenor saxophone like nobody's business. So he's been a wonderful addition to the band. But the Ohio native that I refer to hails from Steubenville, and his stage name was Dean Martin. And this was a tune that he popularized back in the mid-60s. This is Baby It's Cold Outside. Successful in convincing people that jazz is a worthwhile musical medium to study. It brings a lot of joy to a lot of people, most especially the musicians themselves. So we picked this up once we started to grow and could actually call ourselves once again a big band. And we debuted this when we played down on Fountain Square about 4 or 5 years ago, and it was a whole lot of fun. We performed it because if you're a diehard Cincinnatian who knows about a lot of the holiday traditions, there's a point where Santa Claus, and I think maybe Rudolph even, rappels down the side of one of the buildings downtown, and we were the music for that. So Santa was coming on down, and we were playing this particular tune right here. It's very appropriate because it's entitled Here Comes Santa Claus. Supports the arts, the community supports the arts, the administrators support the arts, and it's been a real thrill to get to work in a place that that has such a fine tradition and a willingness to support what we do. So on behalf of all the students up here, all the directors, we say thank you very, very much for all you do to allow us to perform this fantastic music for you. So this is to you. We appreciate it. Thank you very much. With that being said, I do this piece under protest.
What?
I'm sick of it. I'm tired of it. It's been going on for 3 or 4 years now. And out of respect for some musicians who have given me their all over the course of their 4 years and who happen to be seniors now, I do this piece, once again, under protest, of course, against my will. But every once in a while, the United States of Suds, cracks the dictatorship shell and allows the students to have some say in what we do. So, the final piece from the jazz band tonight is a moldy oldie, written by Johnny Marks and popularized by Gene Autry, arranged by Chris Sharp, who is nothing short of a maniac, and you'll hear that as the arrangement goes through. But featuring the soloistic talents of, let's see, Mr. Logan Nestor, Mr. Will Maley, and I think that's the two solos in this, right? Yeah, okay, I'm going to tell you that so I don't forget it at the end. Here is that godforsaken tune, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We really hope you like it. Just give us a few minutes. We're going to change over and present to you the wonderful Dearborn High School Concert Band. You're right back. Thank you.